Boxing legend Mike Tyson is popular than ever. In fact, he has a one-man show at the MGM Hollywood Theater in Las Vegas called Undisputed Truth. Check it out.
What's it like being a headliner on Las Vegas Strip?
Hey, I don't know. I'm just very grateful. This is good stuff. I'm happy to be doing this with my wife. We're both enjoying this together. It's been pretty awesome, yeah.
What do you think of Mike Tyson?
Oh, I think he's badass. I used to watch him when I was a kid, and I love how you just knock him out, and like within 30 seconds, people paid all this money to watch it, but it was amazing. I loved it. I was a big fan.
If Mike is watching, what would you tell him?
Loved you in The Hangover.
I'm a very special friend of Tyson. I'm like Mike's spiritual father. I've been there since 1985, always did all of his fights. I was here when he was punching his weight, so why shouldn't I be here while he's entertaining on stage, making money without getting punched?
So then, what are your thoughts on the show? Are you pretty excited about that?
I'm very excited. I'm looking forward to hearing what Mike got to say. I mean, I've been so used to seeing him talk with his fist. Now to get to see him represent through his mind and let us know really how he feels, that's going to be an exciting round in itself. And also, you know, because of that, because of this special occasion, I had him a specially made goblet made.
It says Mike Tyson. Oh, that's beautiful. Let's get one more. Can you do one turn? Wow.
I don't know exactly, but we had to do it, you know, to the max for Mike, you know what I mean? Nothing but the best. He's still a champ to me in my heart, and I always appreciate him. So me and, you know what I mean, Queen and Erica, we so glad to be here for this very special occasion.
Thank you. You're like Charlie Sheen. You have two goddesses, right?
Oh, man. You know what I mean? When you travel like that, you need real bodyguards. You need salt and pepper. Can you dig it?
So who are your favorite boxers today in the world of boxing?
Well, my favorite boxer today in the world of boxing got to be none other than my main man, Mayweather. Floyd, you know it's going down.
Green for the money?
And gold for the honey. Church, free tabernacle. And that's the only way we're going to get any action.
Bishop Down, how can I be like you?
Be down, like four flat tires.
You know, so it's great to see this. I'm excited about it.
Mike is stepping into your arena. Would you ever step into his arena?
Never.
Why not? You're a fighter.
Not like him. He's one of the greats of all time. You know, I look at him, Muhammad Ali, you know, I mean, you know, Sugar Ray. I mean, these are the greats. I wouldn't even want to spar with him. I don't want to train with him. You know what I mean? He might slip and I'll go down like Galifianakis and Hangover. I'm not doing it.
As a Hall of Fame boxer yourself, are you surprised at the fascination the public still has with Mike Tyson?
Well, because Mike is so incredible, complex, strong, weak. He's all those things. He's all those emotions. And I think, and I feel that America, oh, the world, gravitates to that.
What do you hope that people take away from seeing the show?
Whatever their hearts desire.
Okay. What's next for you?
Many wonderful things.
Having Mike Tyson, Undisputed Truth, April 13th to the 18th at the Hollywood Theater, the MGM Grand. Please, newsreporting.com. I'm Elisa Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback.